Hey guys, welcome back. Today we are starting a new series. I know we had a series called Launa's World or our Let's Play, but actually that world got deleted. So I'm starting a new one, and looks like we are gonna spawn in a village. So let's start. And I don't want why I did this start only because I don't want the video to be long as the first ever Let's Play we did, where I was choosing the name and the seed and stuff. So I just did it first, and and I'll put the seeds in the seed and everything in the description box below, so you guys can go and check it out, and you guys can go around and see what you can tell me some stuff. So yeah, we're gonna spawn in a village. That'll be really good. So let's get started. Okay, where are we? Hello. Okay, oh god. Okay, looks like we are spruce biome thing. Let's jump in the water. Oh god. I heard took A1 heart damage. No. Why? There's a village. Chop some trees there because that's the first thing on our to-do list. So let's get chopping. So I like to start like Minecraft. I love starting it. It's like really cool. So, oh, there's some sheep around. How many? Only one? I think I saw two. Let's make some stuff. I'm gonna keep these extra with me. Crafting table, make some sticks. There you go. Let's make a pickaxe really quickly. There you go. Let's take this a little bit. Start getting some of bubbles down. Okay, let's get some more. But that should be enough. Let's go back up. There you go. Let's make some good tubes now. First, we're gonna first of all make a sword. Of course, we're gonna make a sword. Then we're gonna make a pickaxe. An axe. There you go. Those are the main things we need. I'll just take this. Okay. Where do I see sheep? Don't see sheep, but I do see calves. Let's chop these calves. So cow! Don't go in the water. There you go. Thank you. Chicken? Hello? Let's start cutting some trees. Little lag. Where did the cow go? Cow, there you are. Oh, lag, 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 lag. So bad lag. Come here. I'm lagging hardcore. The cow. Well, forget about it. Okay. A village! Woohoo! We found a village. We found a village. Yay, it's such a big village. Hopefully there's a blacksmith around. Poof, looks like we are safe today. Hello. Hey! Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Blacksmith is right over here. I think this is the blacksmith, right? Wait, yep, this is the blacksmith. Sheep's the metal wool. And the drum wool. And there you go. There you go. We need one more sheep and we're good. Nothing in the furnaces. We'll take these furnaces. Here are the sheep around. Where you at, bro? Where you at? Come out wherever you are. I need you. Where you at? I hear you. And I don't see you. Because I have this one piece of wool I'm going to use, but I need one more of those statue things or a sheep. But I'm just going to first go here and see what's up in this. Maybe there's a wool piece of wool. Yep, there is. And okay, bread and apples, great, nice food we have. There's some food, no problem. Let's get these saplings, because we never know if we're starting a farm or not. There you go. Okay, where's the sheep at? Sheep! There you are! Hello! Well, I can go to sleep then. Oh, come here. There you go. Let's go in a house. Which house should we go? Oh, hey, piggy. You can leave. I love piggies. Which house should we settle in for now? Oh, I hate that well. If you fall in there, you fell. Dead. So let's go in this house. Hello. And do I have some dirt? Yes, I do. I'm gonna block this door because I don't want anyone getting in here. Okay, let's light this place up really nicely. Boom, 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 and boom. There you go. Beautiful. Oh yeah, you're stuck in there, right? Wait, what do you trade? If I give you some 70 gold, you give me day. If I give you emerald, you give me get out of here. Okay. Let's get settled in here. Oh no, not there. So I think I'm gonna make this God, shut up.
Oh. I guess I will end today's episode right here. If you like this video, give it a huge thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and comment down below what else videos should I do. Till then, have a great day. Good.